Things getting feisty between the White Sox and Royals on Friday. Chicago down 4-2, top 8. Kelvin Herrera high and tight on Todd Frazier. The Todd father takes exception. He says a few words to Salvador Perez, but cooler heads would prevail. And then Frazier gets the ultimate revenge. He doubles down the line off Herrera, and that would get things started. Next batter for the White Sox, Alex Avila, brings Frazier home on the ribby single. That makes it 4-3. Two batters later, Carlos Sanchez had a walk-off hit Thursday and a go-ahead three-run shot right here. 6-4 Chicago. Now 7-4 bottom nine. Chris Sale looking to go the distance. Perez into center. On comes Leury Garcia, the great grab. Out number two is Chesler Cuthbert. And then Sale finishing with a flourish. He gets Paulo Orlando to seal it. Complete game number six for Sale. That's the major league high. White Sox take it 7-4, sending KC to a ninth loss in their last 10 home games. Chris Sale has now turned in at least 8 innings and 6 straight starts. No other pitcher in the majors this season has made more than 3 consecutive such starts. Miguel Gonzalez goes for the White Sox Saturday. He battles Jason Vargas, who makes his 2016 debut.